game that I would say I would play with you guys. It's PUBG.
I have PUBG.
So do I. I bought it when, you know, before it came free to play. So
oh,
I'm Mr. Salty over here. Mind you, I bought it when it first came out on PlayStation. So yes, Mr. Salty, I spent $40 on the damn game.
That we got for free.
Yeah. Oh, we're going to shuffle, I see. My favorite place
right
now.
Just change it up a bit.
Alright. Whoops, don't mind me.
Yo, Lonnie's beach have me tripping. She be like, don't forget to thank the bus driver on Warzone. And you you start pressing the down button, thinking that you're saying thank you to the bus driver. Knowing damn well it's a whole different game.
Speaking of
which, I downloaded it but never played it.
Alright, so, gotta go sniper. It's PlayerUnknown Battlegrounds. It was like the first battle royale game that really like took off with a bunch of traction. So it's basically this. It's exactly this. But way more realistic. So there's bullet drop. You gotta take into account the amount of noise you're making. There's melee weapons you can have. There's a certain amount of backpack space you can have. Well, I lied. It's essentially this, just minus all the comic book characters.
I'm here.
That's just not. Yes, good sir.
I'm here.
Yes, Daddy.
Take that.
Thank you, Daddy. I'm also going to pop the fireworks launcher in the direction I'm facing, so I'm going to fire it off that way.
Okay.
I got something behind me.
Coming out.
I ain't stressed. It's his friend I'm concerned about.
There.
Like I said, I wasn't concerned. If it's two people, I'm never concerned about two people. It's always when we start adding in like threes and fours that I start getting concerned with the numbers. I'm gonna move my tree over here since we're over here.
I can't even get a decent AR. Everything is just grayed out. Oh, they're coming in. Right there.
My tree.
This shit.
That was a ranger.
That was with a ranger.
This shit.
Yo, shitting on my ranger.
Look, like I said, the ranger's really good at range. I don't shit on the ranger for range. Like, it literally has it in the name, ranger.
Give me back my goddamn ranger, because it's doing me justice, not that charge SMG bullet, even though I grabbed one already.
Well, I have the mark on it. There's a couple things over there. Nothing over there, ranger's just the two pigs. Couple pigs.
Pumba.
Yeah. We got bullshit as weapons.
What?
Oh!
Getting shot at. Oh!
Two of them.
Yeah. I was not ready for that.
Dropped one. Oh my god, thank you. I did not see this nigga. Thank you, buddy. I'm like, where the fuck did he go? Like, I know the nigga dropped, but where did he disappear to?
This nigga said, where did he go?
Bruh.
Hold on.
Bruh. I did not see him. I'm sorry. You know me. I'm blind as fuck. I got four eyes and I still can't see. We had this conversation. Fuck is this?
I'm gonna be tight whenever you move the Ranger out of the Fortnite. That's like the main gun I can use perfectly.
At some point.
And this is, and it's a gray. It's a gray shotgun. I shot that nigga from deep.
I just mean that the nigga just sucks. I'm sorry. There's no ifs, ands, or buts about it. My man sucks.
Gotta run away in a straight line. That's what we call pendejo.
Mm-hmm. See, and this is how I got my W the other day. I was just here, minding my own business, and niggas were just coming to me. So much so, I had time to do the Indiana Jones thing. And I didn't die this time. Yeah, I know.
When you by yourself.
Yeah, fuck you.
There's a grave here.
Yeah. Give the enemies.
Hopefully there's a cooler. I'm back. I'm coming back in a moment. I'm trying to grab some shields. But they don't have.
Yeah, take your time. I'm gonna just look around and try to solve the Indiana Jones thing.
And you getting shot at?
Nah, not yet.
I probably will end up getting.
Yeah, you probably will. I'll let you know though if I do get shot at though. Last one is yellow. Yellow and red.
I should definitely bring my tree over here.
Yeah. Why not?
I need to grab the thingy. I need a seed.
There's one somewhere around here. I know I dropped one.
Full shields. Awesome.
God damn it. Hey, look, I figured it out.
Yeah. I'm not going in there until you.
Until after. Oh, DMR.
Ah, I found the thingy.
Ah, my HP. Walking through there, and then I squished by the fucking ball, which hasn't fallen yet, mind you. Ooh, there's a purple prime shotgun down here.
I'm good. I got a blue.
Alright.
I switched to the hammer, because my... Is it done yet?
It stopped making the noise, but the ball hasn't dropped. Like, it literally has not dropped from the fucking sky. And there's fighting going on, and this is exactly what happened to me last time. Now the ball fell. So I'm gonna need you to do me a favor. Oh wait, no, I forgot. Everything broken. Let's disregard the fact that I have no HP.
There's a medkit there. Use the medkit.
Fine.
Oh, set pendejo.
Oh, too late. I almost became one. But I don't have his ammo for this. But I got a lot of ammo for this motherfucker.
What ammo?
Oh, what ammo? I don't have medium ammo. I only have 83 rounds, but that's for the hammer.
Yeah.
There's some fighting going on in front of us.
Yeah, there's a chest up here.
Yeah, I see it. Let me just crack that bitch open, see if there's medium ammo in there. There was not, but there's a fresh firework launcher, so let me use that. There's another chest not too far from here. I know I might have given out our position, but I wanted to see where people were, because I hear shots. What's funny about here? Someone else in further back, right around where I marked that underwear. Ooh, what a lucky son of a bitch, aren't we?
I didn't move. Oh. Can you take your marker off? Because I can't see.
There you go. My bad, buddy.
Oh, that's the dude that we did.
Yes, it is.
You said not to kill him. Now he's coming back.
No, fuck this. I'm going over there. This sniper's not helping me right now.
Finished him.
That's great. That's great. There's a whole other team here, though. I found him.
I don't know where you at.
I'm still behind you. Behind you, so they're behind me.
I need to go. Alright, I think I got
dropped, I knocked one.
There's still 22 people left.
So I know.
That's technically fucking 11 teams. You got them?
Got one out of two.
Got him?
Yeah, dropped the buddy. Still looking for his. You know, the main one. I dropped the bitch. I also took off the fucking sniper because it wasn't helping. My bad. I brought out the map and it did that instead. We are going pretty far past the Joneses.
Yep. I hear nothing but fighting over here.
Mm-hmm. Give me a second, just gonna see if maybe there's a gun here I can.
Oh, that's a lot of people here.
Yep. The fuck is this? A Spider-Man glove? That's a grapple glove underneath that. Come on, buddy, I'm still running. Going to firework launcher. Wow. That's a lot of motherfuckers over there. They just dropped one over there, be careful. I'm right behind you. On the top of the hill. Move.
I am.
And we gotta go. They got the advantage over there. Daddy! You just want to run straight to zone?
Yep.
Alright, there's fighting going on over there that I saw. Well, just doing that to see something. That helped. That's one person over there.
Two people.
No.
One is a boar.
Mm-hmm. That diamond is a person, though. Come on, run, nigga, run. Can't be that fat now. Making sure everything's reloaded.
I hear pig.
Behind us, behind us, behind us. Dropped one. This friend's behind us.
Help!
Oh my god, thank you, buddy. There has to be help over here. There has to be help.
I just want a 55, like...
You. I barely got it.
Oh. So, shield keg.
Shield keg? Oh my god, thank you. Thank you, God.
There is a God.
I'm trying to jump over there. Oh, bandages too, but... You know, I realize there's a meta miss behind you.
Yes.
Let me just...
Want it? Take it.
Yep. Now we good to go. We good to find another round. Let me take that off. I don't need that.
Oh, right here in front of us. He's right here to the side. Hit me up. Carry me.
Yeah, bro, I love you. Be happy, you're slightly more important to me than what you think you are.
You got any help?
I only got that med miss left.
Because when I come back, I only come back with 30.
I know, I'm gonna use the med miss on you.
Oh, damn. We don't have...
Damn it, game.
You gotta pick.
I know, I hit the wrong button. I did that so I had the med miss in my hand.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna use the rest on me. What?
Yeah. That's what I was gonna tell you. Don't use it all on me.
We got a two stack, and I would have reckoned that they're fully shield, got a good spot, already all set up and camped out. If they win, it's literally because we have no shields. So one time.
Come here, I'm at a bush.
I know.
Oh, yes. You know what? I'm sitting in the car.
Well, the zone would be right on my ass if I don't move somewhere else.
Right there in front, in front. He's running to you.
I hear him. I hear him. He's to my right. Pop 157. No, they're not gonna fight it out. They're two stack. Drop one. Drop one.
Yeah, drop one. That's it?
Yeah, I guess he fucking ran into the storm and died.
Oh shit, we did it.
That's hilarious.
Oh man, we got the W.
Okay.
Right, we gotta match characters in order to win.
I told you. I don't know what it is, but every time we match characters.